Business is all about taking risks. But this was the biggest risk Patrick ever took. 10 years down the line, his boldness paid off.
My name is Patrick Masharia. I'm the proprietor of Generations Insight Limited. Generations Insight Limited started as a normal cyber cafe business venture in 2006. We became an M-Pesa agent in 2007 when we were approached by one of the agents who had already gotten a contract with Safaricom as an M-Pesa agent because we had a cyber cafe. So he requested for the details of our shop, details of our assistants, and the locations of all the shops that we had, and we gave him so that he can take to Safaricom, where we were given a sub-agency. This sub-agency was about M-Pesa, a new product that was in the market, for which we never even heard of it. So we were very reluctant to take it up, and we thought it is all a con game. In the first 2-3 years, there was no much competition, but over the years, when most of our other operators came on board, they realized that there is a lot of business in the M-Pesa. At the initial stages, it was very hard to sell the product because it was not even known anywhere beyond our neighborhood. Most of the shops around there were selling phones and they were never heard of M-Pesa before. For the last 10 years that I've been operating M-Pesa as a business, it has really impacted on my personal life. I'm able now to go to any bank and I can get a loan without a hassle. I've been able to acquire assets, land, vehicles, housing through M-Pesa. Long live M-Pesa, long live Safaricom.